WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Closer to Thursday morning, we'll watch as some light freezing rain, maybe a wintry mix will sweep across southern Wisconsin. This band of precipitation would not last all that long, but if we do see a little bit of light freezing rain, even just a brief period, could be some icy spots on sidewalks, driveways. Probably have to get the ice scraper out early tomorrow morning. And again, this would be early, around 6 a.m., just on the doorstep in Milwaukee. And look, this will be pushing through during the morning, just a very brief period. And once we get toward about mid to late morning, just mostly cloudy skies across the area. Certainly a chance by Thursday afternoon we could see some flurries or a light wintry mix. But with temperatures well above freezing, just some damp roadways. Again, that would be in the afternoon. For tonight, we're looking at thickening clouds. And temperatures will be in the upper 20s to around 30 degrees. That's why by morning, if we do see any precipitation, could be a couple icy spots out there, but readings will quickly warm during the afternoon to highs either side of 40 degrees across southeastern Wisconsin. Just that light mix, maybe a flurry into the afternoon, otherwise more clouds and sun with those milder temperatures in the 40s. Readings, though, will drop back close to freezing Thursday night into Friday, and with another disturbance slipping by, could see a chance of some snow, maybe accumulating snow across this part of the state. That would wrap up sometime by the midday hours on Friday. Otherwise, Saturday, a quick shift to the southwest for our winds, and that will push temperatures in the mid-40s. By Sunday, crashing temperatures, very windy with snow showers across the area, and we may not even reach the middle 20s by next Monday and Tuesday as some colder weather returns. For more on your forecast, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.